This guide will teach you how to cut out parts of a video in Windows 11. We are demonstrating this tutorial on Windows 11, but you can also follow this guide on Windows 10. Windows 11 and Windows 10 comes pre-installed with a native video editor. This video editor can be used free of cost. The video editor is a part of Windows Photos. It is also possible to cut out parts of a video with Windows Video Editor, in addition to editing and creating new videos. Launch Windows Video Editor. You can open Windows Video Editor from the Start menu. Go to the Start menu and type Video Editor. Open the Video Editor app from the search results. If you are opening Windows Video Editor for the first time after the clean install of Windows, you will see this message. You have to choose between Clipchamp and Photos Legacy. Photos Legacy app is free, while Clipchamp isn't. Choose Photos Legacy to let Windows Store download and install it. Click on Get. Downloading and installation may take 5 to 10 minutes. Installation is complete. Open it up. Click on three dots and open Video Editor. Click on Maybe Later. You now need to create a new project. Click on New Video Project. You can skip giving a name to your project. We suggest naming your project to keep things in order. Click on Edit button to import or open the video you want to cut out parts of. You can also open multiple videos. Windows Video Editor supports nearly all video formats. We have tested it. It managed to open or edit MKV, MP4, AVI, MPEG, and other formats. Drag the video and drop it on the storyboard. Highlight or select the video and go to the Split tool. The next part is a bit tricky. For example, you have a 3-minute long video. You want to cut out the middle part of the video. Here you need to divide this video into 3 parts, mark the duration, and click Done. Open the Split tool again, and divide the rest of the video into 2 parts, mark the duration, and click Done. Now delete the middle part, and export, render or save the video. Click on Finish Video. There are 3 resolution sizes available: 1080p, 720p, and 540p. Increasing the resolution size will increase the processing time. The recommended resolution is 720p. This resolution size should be supported by an average system resource device. Keep in mind that 1080p may not be suitable for your PC if it is not powerful enough. You can use hardware accelerated encoding for relatively fast exporting if you like. Click on the Export button for the next step. Please choose the location and give it a name. As an output format, Windows Video Editor does not support multiple video formats. You can only save videos as MP4. Click Export. Export is complete. We hope today's guide has helped you better understand how to cut out parts of a video using the Windows Video Editor. Hopefully, you will find this tutorial helpful and informative. Please use the comment section to contact the SoftSuggestor team if we did not explain any points correctly. We will do our best to assist you. The comment section can also be used for questions, suggestions, and feedback.
Please visit softsuggestor.com to get download links and more info. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Simple Tutorials to help us make more useful videos. Please ring the bell button to get the latest updates.